Hey, what's going on, YouTube and fellow subscribers? Gonna do a little tour of the 2008 Crown Victoria Police Interceptor, formerly Miami-Dade Police Department car, vehicle number 1916A. Here we go. Window got stuck up. They wanted too much money to fix it, so I'm just gonna put the door panel back on. I swapped out these visors here for some black ones instead of the tan ones they had in here. Back seat. My little GoPro Hero suction cup mount. I changed these out too. I put black ones in. Let's turn on the lights here. Probably look cooler with the lights. There we go. And here's some new magnets I got. This one's new. This one I already had. This one's, oh no, I already had these three. This is the only new one. It's magnetic. You move anywhere, put them wherever the hell you want. There's vehicle number. Actually in pretty good shape. It was repainted. And I got the 93 Cobra R style Mustang rim, 17x9s, with the same size tire as the Interceptor. Here's a little permanent little roof antenna, and here's where the old copper light wiring used to be. The little sun things here, one went cracked in half, went flying off, so I'm gonna have to get a new one of those. Badge I got off of Amazon. And then here's the Whalen strobes. These things will blind you. You're lucky if there's some light out. LED parking lights and side markers. The grill. I'm putting a blacked out grill insert on it. License plate frame. And here's my spotlight cover. My got an LED spotlight here. What else we got here? Oh, there's a dog inside the car. Oh my gosh, what's this dog doing in my car? Oh my goodness. Hey, I'm trying to make a YouTube video, dude. Hey, watch out, man. Here's my little seat caddy thing here. It's got a little zipper bag on the bottom here. Little pocket holders and stuff.
Hi, I'm Benny Jr.
Those are all LED.
Most of the time, you hear me on the radio reminding you that Borto Ford is the premier place to purchase a vehicle.
All right.
But what do people do more often than buy a
don't really see anything else we can add here. I don't know why they left the damn thing dangling like this. You think they could have put some goop on it so I could put the door panel back on. So, it ain't worth fixing the amount of money that they wanted to fix it, so. I'll just disconnect it and I won't use it. At least it's stuck in the up position, not in the down position in case it was raining. Okay, I guess that'll wrap up the little tour here. Oh, no, we gotta do the trunk. We gotta do the trunk.
You need to sell your car before the end of August if you wanna sell it.
Dude, shut up, man. I'm trying to make a YouTube video.
Come down again in September. If we don't beat a CarMax offer, send you a check for $100.
Here we go. This one's got a little
America's best car buyer.
Switch here for this light. And this is the
presents a tale of longing and long
slide out communication sense. Space. Dear love of my life. This is what powers these strobes here.
When I can't,
probably gonna relocate that somewhere. Maybe put a guitar, so a guitar amp here.
I had to find its source. I didn't know if you were the woman in
another
the pink
one of my magnets,
cardigan, or the retired mailman next to me. But I knew
you
one
the
of
police
you
trunk pack. Soulmate. And I put this little cargo thing here.
Add gain scent beads.
And we got a cone. And we got a cane.
Lose control. I'm Glenn Levine from the law offices of Anajar Levine. Money is not coming in, and your medical bills are piling up. Our legal team
got all types of little reflective stickers on inside the roof, inside the trunk here.
If you've been injured on the job,
bungee cords.
Offices of Anajar Levine at 1-800-747-3. That's 1-800-747-3.
I got a black fuel door on it. Here is the vehicle number. All right, I guess I'll wrap it up. A little tour to the interceptor. Getting pounded by mosquitoes. Later.